Mary Queen of Scots got her head chopped off. Hello, you smelly commoners. It's competition time. Did you know that I have got a part in the new film, Mary Queen of Scots? And thanks to my authentic Scottish accent, I had to be the voice coach to around 500 supporting artists. We all had to shout, "Death to the Hoor!" 127 times. I am one of the few people who saw Mary get the chop. And now, the Edinburgh Dungeon is about to kill our Mary all over again for their brand new show. Here's the thing. Since her death is imminent, we need you to come up with a Mary bucket list. We're looking for the top 10 things you think Mary would like to do before she's dead. So give us your ideas via Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. The best suggestion will get a free tour of the Edinburgh Dungeon for two people. It will scare the living daylights out of you. And you'll also meet some of Scotland's most terrifyingly twisted, notorious characters, along with poor old Mary. Good luck, and I hope you have a bloody horrifying day.